Так, зараз для огляд матчу, в якому зіграє. Гаррі Вілсон, 15-й в рейтингу, і Марк Селбі, який другий в рейтингу. В першому раунді Гаррі Вілсон обіграв. Елісо Сілсер з рахунком 10-8, а Марк Селбі Меттю Сельта з рахунком теж 10-8. Так грається другий раунд турніру World Championship. Так, Марк Селбі другий в рейтингу, Гаррі Вілсон 15-й. Грається третя півсесія. Зараз рахунок 10-6 на користь Гаррі Вілсона. Ой, на користь Марка Селбі. First opportunity. Got the lead. Could have played for the Glasgow. So Wilson. Так, початок 17-го фрейму. Not Selby's made no. 86. Maybe come out determined. Come out playing great stuff. Так, Марк Селбі забиває червоний шар в лівелузу. Вихід на чорний шар.
In front of my book, mentally and playing wise, because it just got such strength of mind, but that
taking the chances if he gets them, and this is one. Efficient with the rest. Another red there, just. But this is very close. Let's rub it too much. Yeah, I've got a shot that way.
Good sign that in round one.
42. 49. 53.
So two half centuries from Gary. With the wins, they play tomorrow afternoon. but he can worry about that. It's a little shot. So, okay, you know, when am I playing next, and who's going to get passes, and all that stuff can go on. Yeah.
He could have done with. He's missed it. Oh, but he's missed the pink off the. So another chance. Stop. I've seen Selby miss it easier. The legs are over the kitchen, and that was difficult.
22.
Так, початок.
Семнадцатого
фрейму. Гарри Мюс помиляється червону шару. Виходить Марк Селбі.
Missing, but Mark Selby has made a very steely ones. Pink. A few frames that looked like he was going to win.
Seven.
Yes, seven.
13.
But the cue ball will be going into the black.
Oh, no miss.
This man.
And that is not the.
No, just a safety. Thought he was on the ready. he'll be playing John Higgins now with each other. It'll be their sixth meet. But Mark Selby, 10th time in his career, he will play in the quarter.